Lassie says hello. Lassie time.
Do 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 do. Booting up the console. Let's just look Yoshi's nose till it boots up. This is the cutest thing ever. Where is my other Amiibo?
From the Pac-Man one.
Where's the Link one? Have you been up here lately?
No.
Oh. It's buried in the couch. That works. Link me because I painted the one we use that one too like I did with the Pac-Man one. Still don't know what that one is. It kind of sucks. Still don't know what that one is. It kind of sucks.
You have to buy this game. Do you need a Yoshi one?
This? No, but you can buy the game with the Yoshi thing for a little bit more money, and that's what I did.
Does it also give me the link?
Yoshi. No, I bought that separately because I saw they had it at the store.
You can also use it for what else can you use that for?
Smash.
Lassle!
Speaking of which, I need to get the Smash DLC.
Lassle!
Can we use that for Super Smash Bros. Brawl?
Yeah, or Smash, yeah. I just said the...
I knew you meant Link.
Yeah, I can use Link with it, and I can also use Yoshi.
He just looks a little bit different because he's bold looking.
Oh baby, here we go. Boing. Baboinga. I'll play as Red Yoshi this time instead of Link Yoshi. Sponge Cave Spelunkin'.
After I level.
Yeah, I don't really care.
Oh, you beat.
Yeah, I beat 1-2. I beat 1-2. That's what I did. The end of the Meevers. Oh, the Meevers thing. Fuck. Why is just giant yarn balls everywhere on all the Meevers post? That's weird. Come on.
Then you turn
into
a light.
Do, 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 do. How do I break through that? It makes no sense. It makes no sense.
Oh, you're not
I already tried that. It didn't work. Let's try eating them again. Throwing at this thing up here. It didn't
make
sense.
Go on the other side of it.
Maybe. This thing rolls pretty fast.
Aha! Just push it along and you'll kill every ground enemy.
Oh baby, we're underground. Ground pound. Yeah, there's not much yarn in this level. Ooh, checkpoint, yay.
Oh, it gives you hearts. Ooh, yay.
The red Yoshi has a red yarn ball. That's cute. Oh, baby.
Hope you don't die really fast. That's what I hate about the yarn balls. When you die really
well, there's not very many cliffs to fall off of here, so I think we should be fine. Well, another annoying thing is when you're controlling both of them at once, so when one throws a yarn ball, the other one has to waste a yarn ball. Unless you can, like, aim it perfectly so that both are hitting things with their yarn balls, which is not easy to do.
That time the other one did not
have to. We grew the mushrooms, mate.
That you're playing as just yourself, when there's, like, a CPU.
Coin that I want. Oh, okay, you know what? Screw it.
If it was a yarn ball or a flower, you would definitely.
Ooh, yarn balls. I could just go forward, but.
Big yarn ball. What's the point of the big yarn balls compared to the little ones?
There we go. I got them together. Together again,
all
the first time.
Big, big, big. Well, big.
Yeah, he does. Oh. Oh, wait, is that a secret pipe? I think that's a secret pipe. Yeah, baby. Secret pipe, I do a secret bonus room.
Oh, that's the third yarn.
Nah,
missed the yarn.
What? Oh,
that
was I did.
Third yarn.
Whoa, what? That does damage? What food is that? Why does that do damage?
Oh, I think I only
used this to
get to the.
Where did that guy come from? Okay.
Oh, you hit it.
We're just getting all the yarn balls.
Remember how at one point it ran out? We did it once. Ran out. Big yarn ball. Yes. That neither of them got it. No, that time each of them.
No! I don't want to get the flower. Oh, I got it. Nice. Oh, jeez.
How can you get so much health back there? Slip so much health. It's so hard to get hit. The hard part is the cliffs. This only goes in the morning.
Damn, son. Give me that gold. I feel like I'm missing stuff. Like flowers. It's been too long since I got a flower last. Frick you.
Yeah, you got a flower at the beginning of this level. That's it.
It's down here. Oh, the other guy's gonna have to foot for me now.
I was gonna lose all the zone balls.
Wait, what? Where'd the red one go? Did he die from health loss? Yeah, he did.
How did he lose health?
You do have heart, they just don't show it.
Unless you get hit.
Unless you get hit, or get more. Oh, crap. Well. Now I don't have any yarn balls, hooray. Checkpoint! See? There's the hearts. Okay, hold on, I can eat him and then just... What's good about having two is I can, like, if I don't have any yarn balls and I need to get a collectible, I can just eat my partner.
That's And it'll throw him at it.
Ooh, more volleyball balls.
Die, die, die.
Oh, we didn't get those.
Yoshi, you're
oh, sweet.
I need to go back and push it.
Get wrecked for on the planet. Oh, whoa, there's secrets.
Oh, great, now you lost the volleyball.
Hold on. And get him up there by throwing in the air.
Great, it's
stuck. Yeah, I don't think we need it anymore. Oh, let's get those guys. Take my health.
Okay, yarn machine.
Yarn machine! Yarn machine, baby!
It's a yarn machine! A yarn machine, baby!
Well, that one's useful. Each of them are useful. One of them got
the red one's stuck at the edge of the screen. Oh, did I just... yeah.
How do you get down there? Ground pound, I think.
I mean, you can't ground pound through the mushrooms, can you? No. I don't even know where to go next, to be honest.
Up top.
Oh, crap, I just accidentally ate him. Oh yeah, here we go. And then okay. I just...
Good, now you can use him. Ooh.
Oh, rude! Rude gold rude machine. I really do not like those tiny white guys.
The way to get the yarn ball is the other way. The yarn thing.
Yeah, I know.
But I
I'm trying to get these guys next to each other so I can have him eat. I just forgot what the eat button was for a second.
Oh,
there
you go. You can throw this.
Jesus, it's tricky to ground pound there though because I can't. I guess I could throw this down. That works too.
Then you can get in the spot.
There we go.
Down. But then the other one.
Except for the now green man is up here. Oh sweet. It didn't try to teleport him back to me. That's good.
You go to so many yarn balls. The only one you're missing is the final one and the one that you
missed. Yeah, you like need yarn balls for this.
Oh,
I threw him up to where we needed to go, and it just brought me up here automatically. That's cool.
Now it's time to own everyone.
What? That was a glitch. Somehow Green Yoshi ended up in front of the ball, and then got, like, ran into the piranha.
Kill everyone.
Ooh, it's raining gems, baby. Hong A. Oh, end of the level.
Oh, this is cool. Ooh, three flowers.
Yeah, sometimes they'll grab one of the flowers. Yay, we got more gems. Bonus game! Why, did we get all of the flowers? Because I'm pretty sure we get a bonus game if we get all the flowers.
How did...
Not even close. We got 3 flowers out of 5.
Then
we're going to need to go back to that level.
I think to play the boss, you need like a certain amount of yarn
balls. Bonus game! I was terrible at this bonus game last time because you can't use the amiibo in it. And I wasted half of the time trying to like get the amiibo.
Oh, they give you 3 yarn balls.
Yeah, they give you endless yarn balls. Okay, why is that watermelon one that moves, like, and is hard to hit worth the same amount of points as all the other ones? That's kind of dumb. The end of the evil is what?
Oh, the piranha
plant's
about to eat it.
And now they are flipping over. That is the thing. The neighbor's supposed to. Ooh, I collected 50 stamp patches. Okay. For Miiverse posts, but I don't really ever post on Miiverse, so... Miiverse. I don't really ever post on Miiverse. So, you know, this game is very similar in its Miiverse functionality to Mario 3D World, which I still have yet to play. Yarnball, yarnball, dot, jam, jam, bed. See, yeah, the problem, Big Montgomery Sport. The problem with these games, with Yoshi's Woolly World and Super Mario 3D World, is that because of the Miiverse stamp collectible, all the Miiverse posts on the game just end up being, like, a bunch of stamps being spammed in random places, and that's not as interesting to me. I don't need your badges. Make all my young balls bigger. I don't care about that. Just wanna go to Big Montgomery Sport. I am Yoshi, destroyer of worlds.
Aw, cool. Only one Yoshi.
I have to rescan them with every level.
Try to use the Link Yoshi.
The Link Yoshi, you scan it in the amiibo hut at the beginning of the game, and it gives you a new Yoshi costume.
You can go back to
that. Whoa, what is that? Why is there a thing on the ground? Oh, my Monty Mulkin. No, thank you. No, thank you, good sir. I'm not interested in your games today, sir. Oh, baby, here we go. That is a very scary, deadly thing. Very scary, deadly thing. Here comes another mole. He is crawling in the ground. He really sucks. He really sucks. I killed one of them, but there is still one left. Time to throw an egg at these things. Get more hearts. Oh, frick you. I already do not like this level. Those freaking moles are annoying. They're annoying in New Super Mario Bros. And they're annoying in this game. Okay, that is something I can grab. No, you stupid panda bear. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, baby. Two giant yarn balls. That's what I love. When you, like, destroy a part of the environment, you get a giant yarn ball out of it. That's cool. Okay, don't hit me, please.
Why are you pulling the giant yarn balls?
They just have more throwing power, I guess. I don't know.
Hey, yarn.
Yay, we do. We just bypassed all of that. Ooh, another thing that we can eat. You know, if I can... Whoa, I can make his tongue aim up? Oh, dude, how do we get up there? I guess I could just throw Green Man up there.
Or throw yarn ball up there.
Well, yeah, but Green Man, then Green Man can stand up there. Ooh, is that a thing I can do? I love it when I hit him in the butt. Zip! Oh, baby, are we gonna get to use a vehicle? I don't know. Checkpoint. Whoa. Okay, here we go. Good thing there's nothing scary deadly about all that. Ooh, the lava looks cool.
This is so easy. The lava isn't even a threat.
It's a Yoshi game. It's not meant to be that hard. Yoshi games are not that hard. They're kind of like Kirby games, where most of the fun is just, like, enjoying the levels. And I didn't throw a yarn ball at that, so rip. I didn't realize that there would be a platform up there that I need to throw a yarn ball at, so I was not adequately prepared. Can I eat those fireballs? No. They are just
the hard
there.
Part. You barely made it to the next platform. You could have but you forgot the shitty yarn ball.
Red Yoshi, no.
How does he come back? Oh yeah.
He just kind of comes back after.
The yarn ball burned in the lava.
I love the like the burned yarn animation. I mean it's morbid, but it looks cool.
I hate these dudes.
How do I get up there? Oh, that would be how, son. Son! No, I need to get on this side. No, I need to wait. And then I need to run. Jump, flutter! Oh, baby. Rip. Rest in pepperonis. Ooh, there's more things up here. What is this? Is this like a later area of the level? What is this?
What's a mini-goblet?
this is just some sort of like bonus thing. Not what I meant to do. I want to get the blue, the brown thing. Oh, that's how you do it. Watch! Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. The lava is very scary. You know, right as I was saying this is easy, this is actually, like, somewhat hard. But, you know, the fact that you get infinite lives and there's pretty much no, there's, like, very little punishment for death is what makes it pretty easy. How do I get down there? Look how 3D these yarns are. No. Red Yoshi, why? Red Yoshi, please. Red Yoshi, please. Oh, baby. I love how they turn into hammers when they ground pound. That's so cute. Oh, give me that heart. No, come back. No. Ah! Stop! No! Amiibo Yoshi. Oh, jeez.
I love your driving car thing.
Oh, yeah. Their legs, like, turn into wheels when they dash. It's super cute. Back to the door. I like how we just ended up right back there. Right where we started. Isaiah, go look at us to make sure the video's
on. Why don't you have full health?
It's still on.
Ah, mole freaking jumping out of the walls like a freaking banana berry smoothie. And I would have been able to hit that guy, but instead of eating him, I ended up eating my front Yoshi instead, which was not what I was going for.
This is like in the Super Mario Bros.
You,
I think.
Give me that flower. Oh wow, I missed two flowers. That was the fifth flower. I missed two flowers. Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Why? Why is this a thing that is happening to me right now? I don't like this.
Sometimes it's having two.
Yeah, sometimes having two just makes things more difficult. Eat a butthole! I can't. Okay.
That's the way to do it. Just die. Don't move on until the other one comes back.
I'm very scared by those things.
Big yarn ball!
No, eat my butt! Oh my god, the green one just died. Green man just died. No! Oh. I don't like these spinny ball things. They are very scary and very mean. Whoa, baby, what is happening? No, eat it. Just eat it, beat it. No, it was a pretty ball. Trying to throw my top things and pots. Ready your shades, I'm only here to watch. Just a good riddle, good riddle. Is that the end of the level?
Now loading.
No, there is definitely still more. This is looking like a boss fight. Yarn kit. Is that you, Yoshi baby? You can chase me, but you're not getting the yarn back. Say hello to Big Montgomery and say goodbye to your chances of winning. This isn't even the end of the world, though. Why is there a boss?
That's half life.
Oh baby, the gnome's big.
Oh, right, because the moles are called like Monty Montgomery Mole. Oh, I like this. He's like crawling around behind the yarn walls. That's cool. Oh, we knocked him into the ground. We'll throw a yarn ball at him, right? I mean, I would if you would freaking do what you're supposed to. You stupid butthole.
Oh, yeah, bounce on his head.
Dang it. Yoshi always gets in my way. What? How do I do it then? How do I hit it? I don't know what. Oh, jeez. Why are they like fake?
Oh, I just have to bounce on his head.
No, it's not bouncing on his head. That doesn't do anything. How do I... Bouncing on his head is just what knocks him on his butt. Maybe I have to ground him. Ow, 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 ow. Eat my butt.
Just beat it, beat it, beat it, beat it. No.
Oh, you have the ground pounding, got it. Oh, why does he have a scary ball? Why does he have a scary ball now? Why am I having trouble with this? Oh, baby, get wrecked. Is he gonna have a scary ball again? Yep, definitely with the scary balls again. I don't like it, I don't like it. I do not like it. Luckily, Flutter Jump makes it pretty easy to land on him. Bam, son. Wait, is that it? Is he dead? Big Montgomery was no challenge for the Yoshi team! Shabba got two flowers. Got three flowers out of five. Got three apples out of five. Ten out of five. And one.
Yes, number one!
In the next episode.
I'm going to try to play around two levels per episode. Arrivederci!